I woke up this morning, I decided I wanted to be able to jump over a house. Nothing too big, two or three stories, but if you could think of any animal, any superhero, any cartoon character, anything you can dream up right now, what kind of legs would you build me?
The artificial part of my body is malleable, able to take on any form, any function. A blank slate. I made my height adjustable. I could be as short as 5 feet or as tall as I'd like. Narrow edge feet allow me to climb steep rock fissures where the human foot cannot penetrate. And spiked feet enable me to climb vertical ice walls without ever experiencing muscle leg fatigue.
We at Berkeley Bionics call these robots exoskeletons. These are nothing else than something that you put on in the morning, and it will give you extra strength. It will further enhance your speed, and it will help you, for instance, to manage your balance. It is actually the true integration of the man and the machine.
It is no longer a conversation about overcoming deficiency. It's a conversation about augmentation. It's a conversation about potential. A prosthetic limb doesn't represent the need to replace loss anymore. It can stand as a symbol that the wearer has the power to create whatever it is that they want to create in that space.